Everyone knows to keep an eye out for calories, fat, and carbs when they're browsing the supermarket aisles. But are you paying attention to the little-known, flavor-enhancing, often lab-generated chemicals that manufacturers pump into food to cut costs and keep you hooked? Just because it isn't making you fat doesn't mean it's not rotting you inside and out. We're talking about food preservatives. Hi viewers, and welcome back to Bestie. Preservatives in food are designed to prevent bacteria growth, spoilage, and food separation. But not all preservatives are good for you. More and more experts are agreeing that you are wise to try to avoid as many chemicals in your food as possible. In today's video, we'll tell you about the worst preservatives present in your food that you should avoid at all costs. From nitrates, MSG, potassium bromate, guar gum, to sodium sulfite and more. Watch until the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Sodium benzoate. Sodium benzoate is the sodium salt of benzoic acid. It's one of the most used preservatives in processed foods and drinks to prevent spoilage. It acts as an antifungal preservative in pharmaceutical preparations and food. You can find it in acidic products such as sauerkraut, jellies, jams, and sauces. However, some foods like cranberries, cinnamon, prunes, and apples naturally contain it. It has been suggested that it may help treat hyperammonemia. When sodium benzoate is used in beverages also containing vitamin C, the substances can form small amounts of benzene, a chemical that causes leukemia and other cancers. Food labels typically reference it as sodium benzoate. Alternative names can be benzoic acid, potassium benzoate, or just benzoate. Number 2. Nitrates. Nitrates are preservatives added to processed meats. They're not bad in and of themselves, but they do turn into harmful chemicals called nitrosamines. These are carcinogens found in cigarette smoke. Nitrates form nitrosamines when they're cooked at high heat and sometimes even when exposed to the high acidic environment of your stomach. Nitrates are added to meats to keep the pink-red color and prevent browning. Since nitrites can change into nitrosamines, nitrites are one step away from being the bad guys. Another interesting thing is that processed meats have been linked with colon cancer. Maybe because of nitrites? Perhaps, but either way, nitrosamines are a confirmed health buster. Nitrates are naturally found in many healthy foods like vegetables. They're especially high in beets. Sometimes our enzymes or gut bacteria change these healthy nitrates into nitrites. However, they rarely form nitrosamines. Number 3. Partially hydrogenated oil. This nemesis of heart health is the primary source of trans fat. Manufacturers like it because it reduces costs, increases shelf life, and stabilizes flavor. But it's a lose-lose for consumers. Trans fats are twice as difficult for the body to dissolve as saturated fats. And because they boost bad cholesterol and have been shown to decrease good cholesterol, they're active agents of heart disease, diabetes, nutritional deficiencies, and cellular deterioration. Products that contain partially hydrogenated oils but have less than 0.5 grams of trans fat per serving can carry a trans fat-free label. Also, keep in mind that fully hydrogenated oil does not contain trans fat. Avoid foods containing trans fats, including margarine, vegetable shortening, crackers, cookies, baked goods, salad dressing, breads, and chips. Number 4. Potassium bromate. Wonder Bread may not be so wonderful. Potassium bromate, an additive used in breads and rolls to increase their volume and produce a fine crumb structure, has been banned by every other industrialized country other than the US and Japan. For the most part, it breaks down into inert bromide, but any leftover bromate that hangs around in the body has been shown to cause cancer in lab animals. Potassium bromate may also be used to produce some types of malted barley. So double-check the labels of your favorite breads and crackers for potassium bromate in disguise. The good news, there are plenty of other baked goods that give up potassium bromate in favor of safer alternatives. Number 5. Monosodium glutamate. Better known as MSG, this is a common food additive used to intensify and enhance the flavor of savory dishes. It's found in a variety of processed foods like frozen dinners, salty snacks, and canned soups. It's often added to foods at restaurants and fast food places. MSG has been the subject of a heated controversy since a 1969 study of mice found that large amounts caused a harmful neurological effect and impaired growth and development. However, this additive is likely to have little to no effect on human brain health as it's unable to cross the blood-brain barrier. Eating MSG has also been associated with weight gain and metabolic syndrome in some observational studies. That being said, some people do have a sensitivity to this chemical and may experience symptoms like headaches, sweating, and numbness after eating a large amount. If you experience any negative side effects after consuming MSG, it's best to keep it out of your diet. Number 6. Sulfur Dioxide. The Food and Drug Administration has prohibited the use of sulfur dioxide on raw fruit and vegetables as they can be toxic. Adverse reactions to this chemical include bronchial problems, particularly in those prone to asthma, low blood pressure, flushing, tingling sensations, or anaphylactic shock. It destroys vitamins B1 and E. Long-term exposure could result in a number of health issues. The International Labor Organization says to avoid sulfur dioxide if you suffer from conjunctivitis, bronchitis, emphysema, bronchial asthma, or heart disease. It's found in beer, soft drinks, dried fruit, juices, cordials, wine, vinegar, and potato products, and is definitely not recommended for consumption by children. Number 7. BHA and BHT. Better known as butylated hydroxyanisole, or BHA, and butylated hydroxytoluene, or BHT, are antioxidants added to many processed foods. The main way BHA and BHT work is to prevent fats from going rancid. Are they safe? Well, they're approved for use as preservative at small doses. They're typically found in margarine and spreads, salad dressings, and instant mashed potatoes. They're listed as possibly carcinogenic to humans by WHO's International Agency of Research on Cancer. This is because some studies show that they can cause cancer in animals at high doses. Again, they're added to processed, pre-packaged foods, so it's wise to avoid them nonetheless. Number 8. Food colorings. Although some foods are colored with natural substances like beta-carotene and carmine, some 17.8 million pounds of food dyes, many of which are petroleum-derived, are consumed in America. The good news is that 17 of 24 synthetic dyes have been banned from use in American foods. So, what's wrong with a little color? Red number 3, used in candies, baked goods, and desserts, has demonstrated chromosomal damage and thyroid tumors. Red number 40, found in drinks, desserts, candy, and pet food, has spurred lymph tumors in lab testings. Yellow number 5 and 6 may cause thyroid and kidney tumors, lymphocytic lymphomas, and chromosomal damage. Number 9. Guar Gum. Guar gum is a long-chain carbohydrate used to thicken and bind foods. It's widely used in the food industry and can be found in ice cream, salad dressings, sauces, and soups. It's high in fiber and has been associated with a multitude of health benefits. For example, one study showed that it reduced symptoms of irritable bowel syndrome such as bloating and constipation. Guar gum has also been found to increase feelings of fullness and lower levels of blood sugar and cholesterol. However, high amounts of this gum may have adverse effects on health. This is because it can swell 10 to 20 times its size, potentially causing issues like obstruction of the esophagus or small intestine. It may also cause mild symptoms like gas, bloating, or cramps in some people. Guar gum is not that bad if eaten in moderation. It has a lot of health benefits as well. Learn more by watching 7 Guar Gum Health Benefits You Should Know. Now, back to food preservatives that are dangerous for your health. Number 10. Propyl Paraben. With a federal study showing that 91% of Americans had propyl paraben in their urine, this is one of the more common preservatives. It can be found in foods such as tortillas, bread products, and food dyes. However, it sometimes shows up in beverages, dairy products, meat, and vegetables due to cross-contamination. This is a concern since propyl paraben is an endocrine-disrupting chemical that's generally recognized as safe. A study found that this chemical decreased sperm counts in young rats at and below the concentrations which the U.S. Food and Drug Administration considers safe for human consumption in food. It also acts as a synthetic estrogen compound which can lead to diminished fertility. Look for propyl paraben on the food labels and avoid it. Number 11. High-Fructose Corn Syrup. High-Fructose Corn Syrup, or HFCS, is a sweetener made from corn. It's frequently found in soda, juice, candy, breakfast cereals, and snack foods. It's rich in a type of simple sugar called fructose, which can have serious health issues when eaten in high amounts. In particular, high-fructose corn syrup has been linked to weight gain and diabetes. It can also trigger inflammation in the cells, which is believed to play a central role in many chronic conditions, including heart disease, cancer, and diabetes. Additionally, HFCS contributes empty calories and added sugar to foods without any important vitamins or minerals that your body needs. It's best to skip sugary snacks and foods that contain this chemical. Instead, go for whole, unprocessed foods without added sugar and sweeten them up with stevia, yak corn syrup, or fresh fruit. Number 12, sodium sulfite. This chemical is usually found in wine and dried fruit. According to the FDA, as many as 1 in 100 people are sensitive to sulfites in food. The majority of these individuals are asthmatic, suggesting a link between asthma and sulfites. Individuals who are sulfite sensitive may experience headaches, breathing problems, and rashes. In severe cases, sulfites can actually cause death by closing down the airway altogether, leading to cardiac arrest. While food preservatives can be very dangerous for your health, there are certain foods which contain toxic chemicals naturally and can be fatal for humans. Not just foods, even certain popular supplements which are considered healthy can be dangerous for you. Learn more of what we're talking about by watching 16 exotic foods that can actually kill you, or 14 popular supplements with hidden dangers you must avoid. So go ahead and watch one or both of these videos if you want to avoid foods that can be dangerous. How often do you eat foods with preservatives? Let us know in the comments below.